Dramatic motion picture is Ghost.
Accepting for Ghost is one of the co-stars responsible for the success of the movie, Tony Goldwyn.
I thought there was some kind of rule about against the bad guy accepting an award like this, but I'm happy to do it. Waiting for Ghost to open was kind of an unnerving experience, because pretty much up until the last day, it seemed that nobody had heard of it. And then miraculously, in about 24 hours, everybody had heard of it and everybody wanted to see it, and it seems like everyone has. And a day doesn't go by where somebody doesn't rush up to me and say how much they adored the movie and that they've seen it sometimes 3 and 4 and 5 times. So this is a really important award for a movie like Ghost to win that really owes its success to you, the audience, that discovered it and embraced it and is still loving it. So on behalf of everyone at Paramount and Patrick and Demi and Whoopi and Jerry Zucker and Bruce Joel Rubin and Howard Koch, Lisa Weinstein, Stephen Charles Jaffe, and the entire cast and crew of Ghost, I'm really happy to thank you for this award.